So today is the first time Friday prayers is done in the new Kampung Baru Mosque. It's not Friday prayers yet. It's still 12:30. So the president of the mosque is giving a speech over there. But yeah, so it's a monumental day. It's been under construction for almost 2 years already. This is good. Hi guys, so guess what? I am currently driving to work because I mentioned before that I would not want to work to drive to work anymore. But today is an exception because me and a few other co-workers, we are going out to hang out after work in PJ SS2 because I am craving for butter prawns and I don't have anybody else to ask. And I thought it would be a nice experience to mingle with co-workers. So I decided to ask them if they would like to go out after work. So they said yeah. And so now I think there's like 7 of us who are going out together to hang out. So it's a good mingling experience, I guess. So I'll vlog more later on. Right now, I just need to get to work on time. Hey guys, so we are now in SS2 with Ryan.
Hi.
With Vasila.
Hi.
With Mel. So we're having butter prawns and
can you see
some other stuff. Waiting for yeah.
No, he can see.
Breaking fast.
You
say breaking fast.
Oh, this one is big one or small one?
Huh?
This one is big or small?
Small big.
What's
that?
We ordered big.
This one small, this one big.
Oh, tak cukup apa lah, tak cukup lagi order lah.
Ha, makan dulu lah, tak apa lah. Makan dulu.
Have fork and spoon, thanks.
Boleh?
Okay, no.
Right, dah habis makan, no more, tinggal air je.
The water so gone already lah.
Vasila being scrutinized by Ryan.
Stop it!
She miss me too much.
So Ryan is trying to like give as much love.
Is this my second time appearance to your video?
Maybe, I don't know.
I think it's the second time. The first time was like coming up from the escalator, new center.
Really?
But yeah.
It was so sad one.
Pasiela almost every day.
Well, right, y'all work more.
Yeah. Men also sad
one. This one like
not get a lot, but
whenever
you're here. Mm.
But when I need him, that's when you take him.
Alright, 1 hour later.
Still drinking. Still talking shit, lots of stuff. So yeah.
Ryan's like bursting.
Ryan needs it. Parcella needs it.
Right.
I'm just here listening.
The two supervisors need to express their feelings. Share their thoughts and
feelings.
I just wanna sleep. Like, I just wanna sleep and not wake up the next morning. Is that possible?
That one is called death.
Oh, dear. Oh my god.
Alright, sending Fasila taking her stuff.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
It's 2 o'clock. How am I supposed to sleep now?
Sleep
lah by closing your eyes.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, I curse a lot. I'm really sorry. Bleep.
I don't know how to bleep.
Really?
I don't even have the sound.
What?
Buka je. Okay.
Why do I have so many things? Ismail, help me! Oh my god.
We should have thought about this.
Shit.
Huh? She knew that she was going out for...
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Turn off lah.
Do.
Much more ship is it?
Huh?
You don't want the ship is it?
Come and see in front.
Jap lah. How do I turn this off?
Okay, so I'm just gonna end the vlog. It's really late. It's 3 o'clock. I just got back home at 3 o'clock. So we're just gonna end the vlog. because I really have to work tomorrow at 12. Luckily, I'm working at 12. That's why I decided to go out in the first place. So yeah, we're just gonna end the vlog. I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's been a very fun night. Be good. Always moving faster and live life. Bye.